So you sit in any relaxed, comfortable, relaxed posture like this. We'll straight away talk and start the experience, and then we'll talk about it later. Make a fist of your hand, hold it tight as you can. Hold it tight and put your awareness onto the forearm muscles where there is a tightness. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax the forearm muscles and release the hand and bring your hands down. So this is first. Be aware of the awareness of tightness and relaxation. Name is progressive muscular. So we progress from one group of muscles to the next group of muscles is your biceps and triceps. You are going to make like this. I'm the strong. Tighten the biceps, tighten the triceps. Hold it tight for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax and bring it back to the original position. Relax for 5 seconds. Progressive, one after another. Muscular muscles, skeletal muscles. Progressive muscular relaxation techniques. You are using the biorhythm of the body, you are tightening and relaxing so that all the parts of your body will start doing that automatically by signaling your parasympathetic nervous system to induce the relaxation response. Go to the third part. Third part is you are raising the shoulders up towards the ear like this. Raise your shoulders up, keeping elbows straight. Tighten the neck muscles and the trapezius muscles. Hold it tight like that for 5 seconds. 1, be aware of that. 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Okay. Very slowly, put your awareness on your eyebrows, forehead, frontalis muscles. Raise your eyebrows up. You're as if you're raising the eyeballs. Not exactly, eyebrows. Raise your eyebrows up, hold it for about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax, release that. Be aware of the circulation of blood around the eyebrows and the relaxation response setting in. Very slowly and gently put your awareness onto the eyeballs. So squeeze your eyeballs as tight as you can. Hold it tight in that position for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Very slowly, the relaxation response is setting in. Focus onto the awareness of your jaw, temporomandibular joint. Open your mouth as wide as you can. And maintain this position for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Very slowly close your mouth, release the temporomandibular joint. Relax. Very slowly shift your awareness towards the mouth. Make your mouth in the form of oo, or as if you are giving a flying kiss, ooh, like this, and maintain for 5 seconds. Slowly release. Feel the stretch of orbicularis oculi muscle, the muscles around the mouth. Shift your awareness to the tongue. Roll your tongue inside the mouth and hold it tight in the rolled up position for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. And all facial muscles are aware and relaxed right now. Shift your awareness to the neck area. Either you pull the neck muscles, platysma, like this by pulling the jaw, or you can extend the head backwards. It is easy version. Extend your head backwards and you feel the stretch of your neck muscles, mainly the subcutaneous platysma muscles. Stretch it and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. very slowly. Shift your awareness onto the chest. You breathe in and hold your breath for 5 seconds in the breath retention. Breathe in. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale completely for 5 seconds. Feel the tightness and relaxation at the chest area. Very slowly and gently shift your awareness to the tummy. Both hands keep it on the tummy. Tighten your abdomen as tight as you can, as if you are pushing something. You feel the tightened abdominal muscles, rectus abdominis, transverse abdominis. Hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Release and let go. Let go. Relax. Okay. Very slowly. Again, shift your awareness towards your buttocks and the thighs. So in this, what you're going to do, you're going to squeeze the buttocks, tighten your quadriceps muscles. Do that. Tighten the quadriceps muscles, squeeze your buttocks. Hold it on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let go and relax. Last part of this is below knee till the tip of your toes, you're going to tighten the calf muscles, pointing the toes downwards. So my toes are pointing downwards and my calf muscles are tightened. Hold in this position for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Now, from the mind dimension, put your awareness onto your toes. Keeping your eyes closed, you have done the major part of the relaxation, just 1 or 2 minutes remaining. From the closed eyes, put your awareness onto the toes and say at the back of your mind that my toes are relaxed. Very slowly, move that relaxation awareness upwards. My ankles are relaxed. Very slowly. Visualize and feel that my calf muscles are relaxed, my knee joint are relaxed, both sides. Slowly, the wave of relaxation is moving upwards. You're keeping your eyes closed, mind imagination open. Imagine your quadriceps muscles, gluteal muscles, hip muscles are relaxed. Your lower part of your body, from the waist till the tip of your toes, are totally relaxed. All the skeletal muscles are relaxed. Slowly extend the relaxation upwards. All the abdominal muscles are relaxed. Lower back muscles are relaxed. When there is a relaxation setting in, the internal organs will get parasympathetic dominant blood supply, where the blood circulation to different organs of your body at this juncture will increase. So mentally, just have a visual saying that whatever my internal organs are there, the blood supply to that area is increasing, and my body, when it is relaxed, it is doing repair and rejuvenation automatically by shifting the awareness towards repairing and rejuvenation whatever parts of the body which is needed based on the intelligence of your universal mind or the. So just feel. For example, if your acidity symptoms, imagine that your acidity symptoms are reducing, the ulcer part of the stomach is reducing. Just imagination. Very slowly, shift your awareness towards your chest area. Feel the most noiseless, greatest machine of the universe is your heart and the lungs working in hand with each other. Without making absolutely no sound, without having any ego that I have done this and you have done this. This brilliant example of synchronized work of the organs. Similarly, we need to have the synchronization of the mind and the body so that it will have a mental control over the disease to reduce the progression of the disease. Possible. When the epigenetic stage, it is possible, it is very much possible to work on the gene expression. So the lungs and the heart work in hand, The heart supplies required amount of nutrients in the form of blood through the blood to all the parts of your body without leaving any single cell. Similarly, oxygen from the lungs is also admixed on the hemoglobin of the red blood cells and it is supplied throughout the body. Oxygenation, deoxygenation, oxygenation, deoxygenation. What a great marvelous structure of the universe. We hardly acknowledge that. Let us acknowledge it. So very slowly and gently, shifting your awareness towards your trapezius, neck muscles, the entire upper extremity, both the sides. Visualize and imagine that your upper extremities are totally relaxed. The tiredness is reduced, tingling sensation, paresthesia, everything is reducing. The nerve sensation is little more because your awareness has increased. Your neck muscles are relaxed, head muscles are relaxed, where both head and neck are totally relaxed. Your entire body is relaxed right now. In this transition phase of the dimension between the conscious mind and the subconscious mind, there is an area, gray area, called as semi-unconscious state or semi-conscious state, semi-sleep state. This is a stage I'll use the conscious mind to put a seed of thought deep down into the subconscious mind. So what to do? Just think one positive affirmation for your body and mind which is needed for you. You can say that I accept and acknowledge that I have this disease. And I also accept and acknowledge that my mind and spirit are much more powerful than the bodily disease. So let my mind and spirit energy combinedly work together in a such a way that the disease progression stops or I'll recover from this disease as much as I can. I strongly believe in this and I acknowledge this. So you have the belief of your body, mind and spirit are in synchrony and the mind and spirit are overworking in a positive direction to reduce the progression of the disease. Very much possible because reticular pathway of pain pathway is there where it is also related with emotions. So pain signaling can change if the emotional strength is built better. Example of an army man into the war status with a gunshot wound onto the leg. Also, he will not feel the pain because of tremendous of secretion of endorphins and the training of the mind to this extent. So pain perception will reduce. Compare the same army man with a very gentle lady with simple pinprick. She will experience more greater pain perception than this army man. It's an example, not a gender bias, but it's a simple example. So mentally feel that my positive neurotransmitters are getting better. Endorphins, enkephalins, GABA, gamma, aminobenzoic acid, serotonin, dopamine, whatever it is auto-correcting itself as much as it can for my body and mind complex. Beyond this, I accept whatever it is the state of my disease. No problem. With this simple affirmation, very slowly and gently, come back to body awareness, body consciousness, move your toes a bit, move your fingers a bit, and come back to relaxed, alertful phase in 1 minute.